everybody, this is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome back to the Mario Tennis N64 playthrough. Last time we took on the Star Cup doubles with the team of Bowser and Paratroopa, and we were able to win after a grueling final match against Donkey Kong Jr. and Birdo. So now we've covered all three main cups, Mushroom, Flower, and Star in both singles and doubles, but those three cups are only half the game. Now it is time to begin the Star tournaments, and we are going to get started this weekend with the Rainbow Cup. So let's go ahead and pick our character, and my character for this run is going to be Boo. Another tricky character. Yes, we're going to get the second tricky character out of the way after doing Paratroopa last time. And I actually made a mistake. We need to actually select Boo's star version. And to trigger a star character, hold R at the character select menu and the star icon will appear. Now we are playing Boo as a star character. Basically, a star character is a powered-up version of a normal character, like all their stats will be buffed up and stuff like that. So here we go, folks, our first star tournament of the playthrough in singles, and it is going to be the Rainbow Cup. And look at this! We are starting off against the character that we used last weekend. It's going to be the Battle of Tricky Characters, Paratroopa versus Boo in a one-set match. So this is going to be a very interesting start. Now the thing about the star tournaments is that, again, you're playing powered-up versions of the regular characters, but really it's not that different from the normal cups. In some of the later cups, you'll be doing more sets and more, you know, more rounds per match, but really that's about it. Rainbow Cup is basically going to be the Mushroom Cup. Like, Rainbow Cup is by far the easiest of the star tournaments, as demonstrated by that dominating effort, and we get a serve ace. What a shot. I have a feeling this match is going to end very, very soon. But let's see what we can do as a receiver. Oh, and he was able to cover the distance, but he can't get that one back. Those of you that saw the videos I uploaded last weekend of this game, you know I had a bit of a hard time using Paratroopa.
And Boo isn't that much different being a tricky character.
The tricky characters, again, are a little harder to control. You do have to adjust a little bit because of the way they move, not having friction or anything to worry about. So they can be a little, they can slide a little bit and stuff, so you do need to be careful. And a return winner! Right after Paratroopa managed to get on the board, I hit a return winner, and a second one!
Back-to-back returns for the victory!
Don't celebrate just yet, Boo. We're just getting started with this tournament. One service ace, two return winners, a nice little opening round victory. And who are we facing next? Ah, we're going against Toad. Meanwhile, Luigi defeats Yoshi. And Mario defeats Peach. But we need to worry about our match right now. We're going against Toad in the semi-final. It's another one-set match, so let's go ahead and make this quick. Got a fault on the first serve, second serve is a serve ace, and poor Toad. Toad cannot handle the awesome power that is Boo. You don't stand a ghost of a chance, Toad. Another serve ace, and Toad, he really didn't have a chance. Look at that. He was nowhere near that ball. There was no use in even trying to reach out for it. He tried to reach out for it. That was useless. You were still like 2 feet away from it, buddy. I admire the effort, though. You get an A for effort. Oh, okay. All right. I see how it is, buddy.
Oh, crap.
Dang it. I knew it was coming. I'm gonna get cocky and I'm gonna start. Oh, what is going on here? I've given up 2 servings to this guy. What is going on here? We need to get back in it. I start talking trash and look what happens. I started getting all cocky and look where it got me. Okay, that was my own fault. I shouldn't have gotten so cocky back there. Because look what happened. The match continues. Now granted, I could have won that last match if I had
out on that last hit.
But unfortunately, I didn't position myself right, and then I ended up hitting the ball out, so I screwed myself. Like, this match should really be over. I should never have fallen behind in that second game to begin with. I mean, this is the easiest of the Star Cups. The Star Tournaments, I should say. We should not be playing a third game right now. The match should be over, but that's not
how it ended up going.
Okay, here we go. Let's do this right. Alright, 30 love. Let's see if I can hold on this time. And a beautiful return winner! Nice cartwheel, but you still didn't return the shot, buddy.
And that's the semifinal of the Rainbow Cup.
Took a little bit longer to win than it should have, but we're able to pull ourselves together and take it 3-1. Only one match waits for us. It is the Rainbow Cup final. Who are we gonna face? Ooh, Luigi wins the Battle of the Brothers, and here we go. It's gonna be Boo versus Luigi. I hope Luigi left that poltergust at home. A vacuum cleaner's not gonna beat this ghost. You gotta beat me on the court, Luigi! Funny thing is, this game came out a year before... When did this game come out? 2000? This game came out about a year before Luigi's Mansion. Oh! Nice effort by Luigi with those 2 smash shots to try and stay in it, but he can't handle the slice. Boo's got a mean slice, I gotta tell you. The curve on his slice shot is fierce. Doesn't do much good when you hit the net. And what a shot! Diving effort by Luigi, but he cannot make the comeback. And it's 1-0. Oh, not able to return that one. I need to see that one again. Oh, he reacted way too late. That was what happened there. That was way too late of a reaction. Oh, now he's playing the net. Won't do him much good on that one. Once again, goes right by him. Another late reaction. Beautiful! and Luigi is getting dominated in set one. Set point, here it is! Oh, he's able to return, but not that one. A clean sweep in set one, a shutout. There's more coming, Luigi. Just get ready, the beatdown is just getting started as I give up a return winner. But I come right back with a serve ace. And I come right back with a fault. Smash shot, no good. Gotcha. Alright, we went down early, but we're back on top. I was just about to say, I might need to shut up again unless I start getting cocky again, because, believe me, we saw what happened in the match against Toad. Oh, serve ace again! That's how you respond! Oh! Damn it! I did it again! I mean to do a smash, but instead, I guess it's the way I'm pressing the buttons in combination, instead it did that high shot and it went out of bounds. I'm hitting the net way too many times on these serves. Got it! One game away, ladies and gentlemen! One game away from taking the Rainbow Cup. Let's go ahead and finish this off. Oh, beautiful serve ace. I tried to predict where he was going to go, and I chose wrong. My prediction was highly inaccurate, but we're able to come back. Oh, return winner? No, not quite. He was just able to cover enough distance, but he can't return the slice. What's wrong, Luigi? Are you scared? Are you scared? Are you like, oh no, he sliced it. I can't return that. Now keep in mind, this was before Luigi's Mansion. This was before they portrayed Luigi as a coward. So this was before that particular characterization happened. Oh, what a smash! Luigi keeping himself alive, but for how long? Yes! You were merely postponing the inevitable. And Luigi is not
taking this defeat very well, but he put up a good fight, even though I did sweep him in both sets.
Put up a good fight in set two, but it's not nearly enough, and we take the Rainbow Cup singles. And, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for this episode of the Mario Tennis N64 playthrough. We have now officially begun the star tournaments of this game, and we have claimed our first one, the Rainbow Cup Singles. If you folks liked what you saw in this video, be sure to like, leave a comment, and tell me what you think. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. I will see all of you in the next episode when we take on the Rainbow Cup Doubles. See you then!
We'll be right back.